whatever. I don't know. I was thinking of just leaving this place and going somewhere else for a bit, but I don't know. I've already killed half the dragons or so. Oh yeah, I did look up like how people are normally kill them. Yeah, they just do the same thing I do. Everyone suggests just killing them with a bow, because no one wants to deal with this, or ignore them. But there's loot, so I can't. Nice. I really wish I could just use a bow. That'd be fantastic if I could just do that. Oh no, I'm in lava. Do not reset on me. Okay, I just got one shot. Cool. I also read that, this place was like one of the last development phases, and they had basically no time to finish it. So they just slapped a bunch of stuff together. Which is kind of, you know, you can see it. They just put a bunch of these enemies here. It is also considered one of the worst areas in the game, like just for gameplay, because it's kind of bare and there isn't much to it. Dude, that totally looks like it's hitting. There we go. Alright, this time run away and heal. And don't get one shot. That shot missed. Man, shake the screen. Oh, nice shot. Oh, is he stuck? Alright. This is perfect for me. If I could just aim straight, that would be great. There you go. 106, not good, but at least I'm far enough away from him where he doesn't one-shot me. There's just so many of them. Oh my god, I can't believe I hit that. Does he just not care? He sort of cares, but he doesn't. Cares. Oh, that is lava. Oh, lost interest again. Oh no. Is he stuck like the other one? Seems like it. There we go. At least I'm getting a bunch of souls off them, so I can buy all these arrows that I'm using. Or these bolts. Can I step on this? So now... armor at risk. Yeah, like it makes a difference if it's at risk or not. Is there no loot here? They didn't even put loot here. Wow. Wow. Doesn't that look good? Okay, so I need to go over there next. After I reset. Didn't know the lava caused armor damage. Not like it costs a lot to repair armor. I think. It's only 900, of which I guess it's something, but... eh. I can't wear this, can I? Nope. I wonder if their requirements ever increase or decrease for weapons. Because I don't remember if they do or not. Because it has an arrow, like, there is going to be some sort of change. Oh man, that looks real good, doesn't it? This lava has seams in it. Like right here. Lava's really weird. In fact, half of it looks like cheese. It's like ketchup and cheese. So I killed everything there. You're alive. And I missed. I don't know how you miss. Come on. I'm right in here. Oh, I hit him. Hi. I missed. He was like 80% of the doorway and you missed. Apparently they nerfed these enemies. They used to aggro from really far away, apparently. And now you have to, like, be right beside them or hit them before they aggro. That's what I've learned from reading some stuff. It'd be much easier if your aim was consistent, like it actually aimed where your camera was, like it sort of does with the vertical, but horizontally it depends on where your character's facing, which is really, really annoying. Dude, there's... seven more? I'm gonna ignore that one. Isn't there an enemy up here or something? Let's have a look. There's an item. See items over there. Alright, let's see if I can cheese this a bit. Hit him. Hit any one of those. Bring them all together. Have them attempt to kill each other. While I attempt not to die. Something died. Get back here. You too. Oh, what? Okay, what about you guys? I could just aim. I know he can hit me. If I'm not careful. If I'm too close to the edge. Where is my bolt going? Oh, I see it now. Oh my god. Just hit him! There. There you go. Okay, that one's dead. Get this one. I don't think they're hitting each other. Okay, that one's dead. Drag this one over if I can. He doesn't care. I'll just keep shooting him then. Okay, he's dead. Oh, you're like full health. I drag it. There's three more back there. Oh my god. I drag him over. Oh. Oh god, I almost walked off. Yeah, that one's dead. Nice aim. Come on over. not interested. That one is. It just opened a secret door. A hidden wall. From the signs of it. Finally, now you're interested. Okay, let's see if we can drag these two over. Can't see my bolt. Might be too far. That shadow scares me. On. Ah, he de-aggroed. Okay. Nice. Start jumping at each other. Don't leave. Please don't leave. They're both leaving. Not even in the right direction, probably. There you go. Give up. It's dead. Okay, it's only these two left. I have so many souls right now. Good thing they can hit each other. There we go. They're all dead. Except for that guy. I should probably kill him too. Before I do that, I need to go into the lava. Oh, hi there. So, when all of that was happening, apparently they opened this up. This area is mine now. Once I kill that one dragon. Oh, you're real. I just hit you because, I don't know, I just went for it. Oh, you're real too. Wait, that one's real over there too. Okay. Why can't I lock onto it? Wait, it's not real? But it's moving. It's clearly moving. Okay then. Coming. He's not coming. Where's the branch? I'm gonna shoot him from here. Oh! Where is he? He's on the bridge with me. That shouldn't be allowed. He shouldn't be allowed up here. Where is he? Oh, he went down. Okay. Okay, now they're all dead. Now I can safely get whatever items around here. Divine Blessing, more Divine Blessing. I think you can only hold one of those at a time. Puts the rest in your storage. Actually, maybe not, because I think the automatic storage thing was a Dark Souls 3 thing. Or maybe a Dark Souls 2 thing. Is that it? I need to get more Estus to explore some more. Maybe there's something over there. Pine all the branches. There's nothing. Someone died here. But there's another branch. Does it go to the same place? It does. So you can skip this entire section. It's possible to just skip all of this. Because there's a back entrance to this place. Hold on, where is the back entrance effect? Should be there. Objects are just jammed into each other over there. Oh, that's not real. Hi there. Not even that many items here. Also, the boss of this place is a joke. It's not even a boss, really. Thank you. Oh, hi there. Is that all of them? I'll get that later. I knew it. Why'd that do 113 instead of 114? What? Is my weapon durability going down or something? Is that what's happening? I mean, it's still a lot of durability. Why am I doing one less damage? And it's only the first hit that's doing less damage. What? Now I'm doing normal damage? I don't understand. Oh, that's a branch. I love how he's just stuck on that tree branch. They both are stuck on that branch. Oh, they figured it out. Is that a mall? One over there. Thought I heard one behind me. Don't think there's a hidden wall anywhere here. Nope, there's an item though. Large soul of a brave warrior. I don't know what this guy does. Never really bothered to figure it out. Because he gets stuck here. And I just did this to him. But doesn't he get stuck there? Wait. I thought he could. He gets stuck somewhere. Dead now. Red Titanite chunk. Let's see if I die here or not. Going this way first then. But who's making that growling sound? That guy? There's two of them. Oh, I think one's a statue. I don't know why I just didn't walk around it. Soul of a hero. I got some souls. Oh, can I not? Oh man. I don't want to be on this side then. Also, I don't need this anymore. So let's put on something else. Here, let's go quiet. It's so much quieter without footsteps now. But it makes me less detectable. Not like it really matters because I kill everything anyways. It's so quiet. The game's not even making any sounds. Oh, that doesn't do any damage. Oh, they do know how to navigate up here, sort of. I mean, they can still see me, they just can't hear me as well. Oh, there's the place. This is the back door. Guarded by a Titanite demon. Stay away from me. What are you doing? Getting a bit close there. You're getting a bit close there. I'm dead. I want to get past there, though. But is there actually a bonfire I can use anywhere? I don't remember. I don't think there is. This isn't the last bonfire, is it? I thought I saw an item over there just a second ago. Alright, screw this. And take intentional damage. I'm just gonna go one-shot everything with the Red Tearstone Ring on because I don't want to kill all of them again. It takes so long. That should be good enough. Switch to it. Hopefully the crossbow is enough to take him down. Two shots. That's bad. Because there's just so many of them to take down. It just takes forever to wait for my stamina to come back. Not the one I want. I was hoping I'd just one-shot them with the ring on. It's not the case, though. Two shots good enough, though, for now. Much faster than having to wait for all my stamina to come back. Oh, I actually hit it. I do want my 50,000 souls back too. That'd be nice to have. Imagine if he hit me. I hope I'm not trapped in here. Okay, I can walk up that. Okay, back to this guy, who refuses to die. Just die already. Man, even with the red tearstone ring, this takes forever on this guy. Is he stuck? Oh, he's stuck. No wonder my damage has been decreasing. Because of fall off damage. Oh no. I like spammed roll when he started that attack, so I rolled really early. Thought I was gonna get hit there. Alright, I'm gonna heal up for this. Because I may die. Just maybe. Oh, it's a lizard. Come back. Nope, don't disappear. You're not allowed to disappear. There we go. Hey, there's a person here. That's these bugs again. Die. Die. Or not. Oh, he's coming. Kind of terrified to try and parry him. Okay, I got him.
I'm the sun. I've done it. I have. Yes. I did it. I did. Oh. Oh.
I'm trying to heal, but after my roll, but okay, now it worked. That was a nice parry. On my healing. I was hoping it'd hit that branch. Ow. Goodbye. Goodbye, Sunbro. Thanks for your humanity and your items and your other items. I didn't get it, did I? It's supposed to give me a helmet. Huh. Oh no, he isn't. Oh no, that thing. Stop jumping around. That's the one that gives me the helmet. I need that, potentially. Sunlight maggot. How heavy is it? 1.4. Touch door. So you can open this door on the other side. We've been to the other side before. You can open the door from the other side. But it requires like specific conditions. Also, I need to go back. I have no Estus left. I think these things are harmless. So if I'm gonna go back, might as well buy more bolts. I don't think I can upgrade anything. Okay, I guess to Andre.